Being on a farm and using a cordless drill pretty much every day, the previous drill that I had was a Makita, but I got this DeWalt with two batteries, charging pack in the case, and I want to tell you, it's been pretty much the best cordless drill I've had in a long time. It pretty much takes care of anything I can throw at it. Well, I needed some good steel drill bits. So I ordered these Milwaukee Cobalt steel drill bits, and they're pretty nice. I used the big one to drill through the frame of the John Boat trailer to put those bunk boards on, and it was absolutely perfect. It went through, never even hesitated. All my other steel bits that I was using from the other brands, I mean, I don't know how many steel drilling bits I've used and tore up over the years. So I got this set, and I'm getting ready to drill a hole here on this hardened steel of the cab of this skid loader to put a cup holder in, because I'm tired of every time I put a drink back there in the corner, a bottle of water or that diet green tea citrus that I drink, it ends up falling and going down in my underneath my feet in the pedals. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to drill through this hardened steel cab and put a little cup holder on. So I'm going to show you how well these drill bits work. Okay, there's one hole. Let me show you the... See how easy it goes through hardened steel? It was like it was in that drill, John Boat. Went right through. Anyway, they tilt out these little, and they're, it's stronger than most of them that I had before. You tilt it a couple times and the daggone little tabs break off. These have been pretty decent. Anyway, I've had them for about a month and I gave them a workout. I think I've used pretty much every one of them on something. And I really like it. I think it's a... I like the fact it's on a case, because a decent heavy-duty case too. Not those little cheap things that you close and then after about three or four times it opens up and will not close back. You know what I'm talking about. Those little plastic... You can almost see through the red plastic and blue plastic. Anyway, this is a nice... This is a nice little case. I'll put a link down in the description for the cup holders, just for the fun of it. It'll keep the bottles from ending up at my feet. So this is the Milwaukee Red Helix Cobalt Steel, 10 times the life versus black oxide steel drill bit set. No walking, variable speed. I like them. Some of the best drill bits I've ever had, and I've gone through quite a bit on the farm here. All right, so for Tom's Product Reviews, I'm Tom Moore with the Milwaukee Cobalt Steel Drill Bit Set. Good luck to you.